Just a few days from now, on Thursday, July 30th, the American space agency NASA is going to send a new exploration vehicle to the planet Mars. This new Mars rover is called Perseverance. To better understand this unique event, in the coming days, we will learn about the fascinating area of space exploration. We will learn about satellites and how they help us better understand our planet Earth, other planets, and even celestial objects that lie beyond our solar system. Five types of space explorations are possible. First type is a flyby mission. When a spacecraft passes in proximity to an object in space, say a planet or its moon, and uses the gravity of that object to propel it towards another target, it is called a flyby. While the spacecraft is in proximity to a planet or a moon or an asteroid, it sends back photos and information about that object to Earth. Voyager 1, that was launched on 5th September 1977, is the farthest human-made object from Earth. It has gone beyond our solar system, and in doing so, it did a flyby of Jupiter, Saturn, and Saturn's largest moon, Titan. The second type of space exploration is when a spacecraft orbits a planet or a moon. It orbits that celestial body but does not land there. India's Mangalyaan is an orbiter that is currently orbiting Mars. The third type of space exploration is when a spacecraft lands on another celestial body. Such a vehicle is called a lander. For example, on planet Mars, several space vehicles have landed. Russia's Mars 3 was the first human-made spacecraft to have soft-landed on Mars on 2nd December 1971. It partially transmitted one image, but then the connection with it was lost in just 14 and a half seconds. NASA's Viking 1 lander was the second spacecraft to land on Mars on 20th July 1976 and the first one to successfully transmit data back to Earth. The fourth type of space mission is when we send a rover that not only lands on an object in space but can also move around. NASA's Spirit and Opportunity in 2004 and Curiosity in 2011 are three rovers that landed and have explored Mars successfully. The fifth type of space mission is a human mission. When a human being goes into space or sets foot on a celestial body, Russia's Yuri Gagarin was the first human to visit space on 12th April 1961. His space capsule, Vostok 1, completed one orbit of the Earth. So far, the only celestial body other than Earth where humans have set foot is the Moon. Neil Armstrong was the first human being to do so on 21st July 1969. We have come a long way from these early expeditions to space. Humans have now continuously lived in space for the past 21 years on board the International Space Station. And now we are planning to go back to the Moon. Artemis is NASA's ongoing program that plans to land the first woman and the next man on the Moon by the year 2024. The plan of this space mission is to experiment and learn how can humans live for a longer period of time on an otherwise inhabitable place like the Moon, so that one day we can send a human to Mars. Space exploratory missions are expensive and not easy. For every successful mission, there are many, many unsuccessful ones. Coming back to the launch of the next Mars rover, Perseverance, several rovers have landed and explored Mars. However, Perseverance has a few unique features. It is the first planned return trip to Mars. It has a sample gathering system that will package promising examples of rocks and sediments from Mars, which will then be brought back to Earth by a future mission. Perseverance has instruments to gather crucial data during the journey through the Martian atmosphere. It also has a device called MOXIE, which will produce oxygen from Martian atmospheric carbon dioxide. These devices will help immensely in planning a future human mission to Mars. Perseverance has a small robotic helicopter called Ingenuity that will fly in Mars to photograph areas where the rover can't go because it is too risky. Perseverance is equipped with astrobiological instruments that will try to find out if microbial life ever existed on Mars. Perseverance is also fitted with other sophisticated instruments that will allow it to do experiments on geological structures, mineralogy, atmosphere, and on chemical elements present on Mars. It sure promises to be a very interesting space mission. So, fellow space explorers, get ready to learn more. Our adventure begins. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.